I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Mustangs. Bible Study Club will be having its first meeting of the school year this Thursday, September 19th, in room 816 after school from 2:35 to 3:35. Bible study is open to all students at SHS and anyone who's interested in strengthening their faith, learning about the faith, and looking for community. Bible study always has open conversations, free food, and great people to meet. If you have any questions, feel free to stop by room 816 and talk to Mr. Genther. The Bible Study Club is looking forward to seeing you this Thursday in room 816 after school. All seniors who were a part of the Rho Kappa Social Studies Honor Society last year, we are excited to announce our first meeting of the year, happening Friday, September 20th, after school in room 821. This is a mandatory meeting for all returning members, so mark your calendars and set your alarms. Let's kick off the year with some exciting plans and discussions. See you there. If you have any questions or need more information, please see Mr. Stanley. Attention all potential National Honor Society members. Applications are due by Monday, September 23rd. The application must be placed in Mrs. Stonich's hands in room 802 by 2:35 p.m. Absolutely no late applications will be accepted. Please pick up a green folder in 802 to put your application in as soon as possible. Also, there are printed applications in 802 and 806. If you have any questions, feel free to contact Mrs. Bartell or Mrs. Stonich. If you purchase a 2024 Trohegan yearbook and haven't picked it up yet, it is available in room 807 every period except second. Please stop by. Books that are not picked up by winter break will be made available to people on our waiting list. The 2025 yearbook is on sale now through justins.com. A QR code is posted around the building that you can send to your parents or use to purchase the book. Book prices will go up, so buy it now. Make sure to reserve your copy because books have been sold out for the last 2 years. School pictures for underclassmen will be held on Tuesday, September 24th in the main gym during your English class. If you do not have an English class, plan on taking your picture during your lunch or study hall. You may not leave another class to get your picture taken. Here's a joke for you. What do you call a boomerang that does not come back? A stick. Have a great Mustangs Day.
Hi, I'm Courtney Shaffron.
And I'm Gabby Keith.
And we're on the Strongsville Girls Soccer Team. And we want to tell you a little bit about our We Play For Three game coming up.
We'll be facing Hathaway Brown, and the game is Wednesday, September 18th.
The game will start at 7 p.m. at Foltz.
The theme is All Red in honor of Allie Sadlowski.
So save the date.
And come cheer on your Lady Mustangs.
Hi, I'm Courtney Shaffron, the junior class president.
And I'm Olivia Kleinschmidt, the junior vice president.
And we want to tell you about homecoming this year.
Homecoming this year is Saturday, September 28th, 7 to 10 p.m. at the football stadium.
QR codes are posted around the school and tickets are $16. Voting for homecoming court is posted on a separate QR code, so make sure to read the labels.
The theme this year is Candyland, and girls, remember, only block shoes, no stiletto high heels.
Guest forms can be picked up in room 815 and they need to be signed.
We hope to see you at homecoming!
Driving.